Do you know what's the heaviest diamond ever found? The Collinian diamond weighed 3,106 carats. But I want to tell you about a far greater treasure, my Lord Jesus Christ. He loves both of us and came to suffer the punishment for sin that we both deserve. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life, John 3:16. Only a few will ever own the Collinian diamond, but all of us can know Jesus Christ. He said to God that they might know thee, the only true God, in Jesus Christ, John 17:3. We can only come to him by recognizing that the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord, Romans 6:23. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, Romans 15:13. On my Savior, Jesus Christ. Find out more, joyfulnews.org.